Who is it?
Money's the motivation, money's the conversation. You on vacation, we getting paid, so we on vacation. I did it for the fam. It's whatever we
what the f into you.
It's the sorry, life boys.
Gunshots in the dark, one eye closed. And we got it cooking like a one eye stove. You can kiss me kissing my girl with both eyes closed. Yeah. Perfecting my passion, thanks for asking. Couldn't slow down, so we had to crash it.
Tell me about Mr. Atwell.
Who's that?
You know Mr. Atwell. Nice old man you and your mates murdered from the estate.
Don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
Do you realise how serious this is now? You could go to prison for the rest of your life. Still, maybe you get to see more of your old man.
My old man was a fucking king of that estate, and you know it.
Really? What's he the king of now? A bunk bed?
Fuck you. Everyone knows you used to shit yourself around my old man. Day you come to arrest him, took six of your fucking pig mates to put him in the back of the van. And you just stood there like the fucking pussy old that you are. You think you got rid of my old man off that estate?
Yeah.
Yeah, well you didn't. He's still out there doing what he's always done. And do you know that? I am my old man, you mug. So, do you want a drink?
Yeah.
I'll get you a white wine or something, yeah?
Oh, actually, I don't drink. I'll just have an orange juice, please.
You don't drink? It's a bit boring, isn't it? Bet you're a laugh a minute at parties, isn't you? So you don't drink ever?
No.
How comes? Don't tell me. I bet you get a little bit wild after a couple, eh? Eh? Naughty Jill comes out to play. Maybe we should order you a bottle, well. Glug, 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 glug.
My parents died in a car accident. It was a drunk driver.
I'm so sorry. I was only joking about the naughty Jill thing and the bottle and all that. I'm not expecting anything. I know this is a first date.
It's fine.
What happened then, if you don't mind me asking?
A truck swerved, knocked them into the side of the motorway.
The driver was drunk.
Well, the test came back negative. Turned out he swerved to avoid a deer, but he was delivering beer to a pub, so it's the same thing.
Sorry, so he hadn't actually been drinking?
Well, he'd been to a pub.
Yeah, but he wasn't drunk. I mean, you might as well campaign for the hunt, because let's face it, if it weren't for the deer being in the road, then your mum and dad wouldn't be dead, would they?
Fine, he wasn't technically drunk, but he was probably high off the fumes.
I'm sorry, but that just ain't possible.
Yeah? Well, I don't think this date is possible.
What?
Yeah, and just for your information, it's completely possible to get high off the fumes. I read it on Wikipedia.